remember this in Saving Private Ryan? During the chaos of battle, this medic gets shot in the canteen. First, water pours out of the hole, but then blood starts to leak out. Then, in the next shot, you see him shoving a bandage into his pants to deal with the same wound.